Hello guys, and welcome back to Joe's Ventures, and we'll be doing part 3 of our Lost Ember gameplay. So we just did going through all the ruins. We met a new animal, a mole. I think it's most likely to look something like a fairy mole, which is a really small group of moles that are pretty much very well, not very well understood, because they spend a heck of a lot of time in the ground. But yeah, it's our new animal, and we'll be moving on to chapter 3 for part 3, so that's perfect. So it's time to have a look at this nice, pretty little area. Just some ducks. So we know if you needed to fly. Like a memory down there.
Look at the water. It used to be filled with that algae and scum.
It did.
It doesn't look very healthy to drink.
Let's get quacking. Oh, something looks a little fishy. Look like some sort of weird toy or something.
Going down the waterfall. Oh no.
Oh wow. Now that's a big pond.
Anything. might look like something more eel like a guppy or something. There's a memory.
Amazing. I think we're on the old road to Kilotazi, our capital city. Drowned, reshaped by water and time, but still here. I don't remember there being a lake of this size here.
They're walking on the way.
Bad time to turn back into a wolf.
See what we can find.
Because somewhere in the fog you always heard someone cry. Mourn their lost ones. This was a sacred burial place, you see.
Fair.
My name would be carved into these stones as well. If I'd been granted the funeral ritual, I would already be in the City of Light then. Do you remember this place? You want to look for a name on the towers? I wouldn't mind staying here for a bit.
that might be...
The pestilence seemed to have taken its toll. The water to carry the spirit on its journey. The fire to burn away the lies and mistakes of a past life. To free the true spirit within.
That's her amulet.
Kill the Emperor.
They must be dead.
How dare you come to her funeral?
I didn't know she was in the house. I'm sorry.
Everything that happens from here is your fault.
Trying to do the right thing. See, look. Now that looks dangerous and ominous. Let's see if we can spot any names or anyone here. Seems like another seal to break.
You. Seems like you started to have a lot of followers.
Cool.
I wonder what you're up to.
Looks like we're quite adventurous. Yeah, there's a 10 of us. Ecosystem, being the little fish to the big bear, or whatever kind of game ecosystem you're in. It could really be something cool.
Look at these sewers. Can you believe our people built all this?
Let's see if there's any way we can get out, or do we need to get out? I need to get out as well. That's something I haven't seen before. Oh! Glad we didn't. Should have probably ran up there. Our way up to the promised land. Something up here.
This is Kilo Tazi, the mother city, birthplace of the Yanrana, our people, our home. Our pride. Wolf, I think I lived here. Maybe we can find out more about me here as well.
Okay, now we got another mystery. So that's a new chapter, so I think...
Kilo Tazi. It still is pretty impressive, isn't it? Thousands of people used to live in this place. Can you believe that? There has to be loads to learn here. Let's look around a bit.
Okay, so I think this will end this part for now. So this will be part 3, and then we'll move on to part 4. So yeah, hopefully you guys really enjoyed this. I've actually been enjoying this playthrough, and then we'll be doing part 4 next. So yeah, hopefully you guys like and subscribe, and bye-bye.